when I first met you, I thought, gosh, this is a confident young person.
Yeah.
You seem very confident.
Well, yeah, you know, everyone likes to think they're good looking. I'm not saying that I don't, but, you know, when you get something like that's going to affect your looks, it does have an effect on you, but I just look at it as the way that, you know, I've not got to live with vitiligo. Vitiligo's got to live with me, and I'm not going to let it affect me or change what I'm going to do. Whatever's going to happen is going to happen, and I'm going to embrace it.